Man, this day just keeps getting better and better. First, a GTA 6 trailer announcement, and now, Ghostbusters movie trailer. This is the sequel to Ghostbusters Afterlife, which I thoroughly enjoyed. So, I am pretty excited for this, and it's called Ghostbusters Frozen Empire, and it's a teaser trailer. It's 2 minutes. Let's go ahead and press play and bust some ghosts. Oh, yeah, this is gonna take place in New York. Oh, that's cool. Kids being kids, man. Is the Karate Kid gonna be in this? Oh. Oh no. That's the worst scenario to been it. Whoa. Are they on Coney Island? Yeah, they are. Yo. Yeah, y'all gonna get hypothermia. That's not terrifying at all. Jeez, bro. Should we jump in straight into it? Ooh. Yes, sir. This
For the
spring.
first time in New York history, people froze to death in the middle of July.
What is it?
The death chill.
My God.
The power to kill by fear itself.
Hey, the originals are in here too.
Your veins turn to rivers of ice. Your bones crack. And the last thing you see is your own tear ducts freezing up.
Like, literally scared to death?
So cool.
Wow. Oh, who's that? Bro. Okay, that just made the trailer. 'Cause that would be my exact reaction. That's literally what I just did. So there it is, Ghostbusters Frozen Empire, man. All right. So, like I said, I was a fan of the first one, and this seems to be, just a pure fun sequel with some stakes, obviously. New York City is frozen, and that's going to be an interesting concept. Obviously, all the characters are back. Phoebe, Trevor. I don't think the mom is back. Obviously, Paul Rudd. I forgot what his character's name was. And then some new characters as well. If they go the route of Sub-Zero Mortal Kombat, which they probably won't. But I mean, this itself looks horrifying. This just looks like a pure fun, sequel. We'll see what happens. I am building up anticipation now that the trailer is out, and yeah, I'm excited. What do you guys think? Let me know down below. Subscribe because it really helps me out a ton. You guys know that. And yeah, I will see you all in the next one. Peace out.